What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Back with Bioshock 2. As you can see, we're starting Siren Alley. And there's only 5 more chapters to this game. I don't know how long the chapters are, but so far they've actually been going kind of quick. And I have been picking up a lot of side missions and, well, picking up side items, I should say.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God! Ye shall never reach her God! Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death, and for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Show him what we got, boys.
Gonna bring you home, is it true?
It
Beast of Ryan lives! Gather the family!
Which one has failed?
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Dark Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station, Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Yeah, go ahead. Where'd you go? Easy now, baby dog.
Fuck!
Oh, you're not. Little angel, don't cry.
You're a woman! A woman!
Nobody was my daddy!
You,
Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
You're cooking. Charge up for an explosive blast.
will you?
Acting? Well,
no place
private
for
auditions anyway. Darn.
Knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Ah!
I was focused on the big daddy. I didn't care about anybody else.
My best. I'd better get gone. Woo!
Looks like the good father's kept up with the code locks. Time was, only way to join with Doc Lamb was to beg an audience with him first. Must be some sign of that number lying around. See if you can find us a lead.
Drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Wales and Wales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is, I'm sending you a care package to the new Mo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Peace offering. Welcome to the pink fucking party.
Sure, Doc Lane. That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
dogs or you? The sweat.
Within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear. As you did, we achieve martyrdom.
Through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this, beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan, what is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor, is my answer.
Each of you know the child of the Lamb. Through Adam, our soul shall pass into her holy blood and will be reborn as a single immaculate body. Is upon us, children. It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death and change. It will. Seize the child from us, and with her, paradise itself! Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, ye must stand fast and send it howling back to hell!
Yeah!
One thing though, once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
Do you think me a tyrant, Delta? Vying for control of a dead man's dream? The city is nothing. Rapture must die, so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lambs, overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Get out of there, kid!
It is the world for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.
So far, I'm moving right along.
Have you ever met the bogeyman before?